Let's go into Minecraft and try and recreate this. Although I'm terrible at redstone, so I'll probably somehow fail this very easy tutorial.
Make sure that you're subscribed to the channel and click the bell to turn on notifications so you never miss a video.
I have a TikTok addiction. It's pretty much a problem at this point. You'll find me on the app the moment I wake up, the moment I go to sleep. It is a real issue. But while I've been on the app, I've actually found some really cool things, such as a bunch of Minecraft tips and tricks. And so I thought today we would go through and watch some of these Minecraft builds and then try and do them myself in Minecraft just to see if I can actually do it. And maybe it will help my future builds on series, and maybe it'll help some of you guys too. So let's go and watch the first Minecraft TikTok build, and then we'll go in game and we'll try to copy it. Okay, so here we are. I think this is a rabbit hut. Yes, it says rabbit hut on the top of it. So they're using the bamboo thing that I've not actually used yet. This should be easy to make. And it looks so cute as well. The end product is adorable. Okay, let's go in game and try and build it. Okay, so here we are in Minecraft. Let's go ahead and use the oak log. Right, so we have our walls down and then they go in with some fencing. I'm so curious to if I can actually make this. Right, we have our little pen. Now we have to make the actual hut. Scaffolding, this is it. I've never actually used the scaffolding in the game before. This is my first experience. And then we need some trapdoors. I'm gonna go with the oak trapdoor. Oh my gosh, is this actually working? This is gonna be so cool if I can do it properly. Trapdoors are so fiddly. There we go, that's how we do it. Oh my gosh, it's adorable. And now the final step is to add in our bunny rabbits. Oh my goodness. You're so cute. And they can't escape either. This is awesome. So there we have it. This is our finished product. I think it's super cute. It's a really good idea for making a little pen to keep your rabbits inside. Oh, it's just adorable. I really like this one. And I will definitely use this in the future. Okay, so the next one is going to teach us how to make a fox banner. I've never been able to successfully follow banner recipes before, so this is gonna be my first time. Okay, so it looks like we need some orange dye, some vines, some ink sacs, and let's see what the final product looks like. That is so cool! This is definitely one that my friend CPK should use. Let's go in game and try and recreate this. So it seems like the way that you make this banner is by using a loom. You put your white banner in and then you put a piece of black dye in. And from here, we want to find the black lozenge. I think this is it? Yes. So this is step one of our banner. Then we're gonna put the banner back in, this time with some orange dye. And we're gonna select this pattern here, which is called the orange border indented. I don't know why I said it like that, but I did. So we're gonna put the banner back in again with some orange dye. And we're gonna select the orange roundel. Now we're gonna put the banner back in with a creeper charge and also some more orange dye. And you can already see the fox face is coming through. Now let's take out that creeper charge, put the banner back in with some more orange dye. We're gonna try and find this pattern, which is the inverted chevron, and this is our finished banner. Oh my goodness, it's so cool. I absolutely love it. My first experience making a banner, and I'm just so into it right now. It's so crazy how many different patterns and designs you can make, but I'm so happy with this one. The next one I want to do is recreating a couch in Minecraft. I know a lot of people really want furniture in the game, but we don't have that yet, so we have to get creative. Let's check it out and see how hard it is to do. So they are using black beds and also banners to create the arms of the sofa, and then they're going around it with some signs. This seems pretty simple to do and it looks really cool. So let's get into it and try and recreate it. So I've got my beds here and I thought these were meant to be like arms of the sofa, but I'm actually thinking they're meant to be cushions, which is even cooler. So let's go ahead and put the beds down and now we have the beginning of our sofa. And then what we need to do is break under the bed and place down our banner. Oh, but you gotta get it on a certain angle. I think it's like this. And the same on the other side. And then we just cover this back up. Kind of annoying how you can see under it, but I guess that's okay. And then the final thing we need is just some oak signs. Let's go around and add those on the side of our sofa and also along the back. I really like this one. I think this is a great idea. Definitely nice to add things to your home like this. And there we have it, our completed Minecraft sofa. This was a super simple one to do and I think the outcome is really great and I will definitely be using this tip in the future. So the next one that I found is how to make a cool looking bed. So he's using some spruce. And I think this is a bed that you can't actually sleep in, which kind of sucks, but oh well. And then he puts on the bedding. And then he adds a really cute little plant pot to the side of it. Okay, let's try and recreate this one. So let's start off with the wood background that he did. Then he did some quartz for the bed. I think he did this. Okay, does this look like a bed? I guess it kind of does. He also used a loom, I'm guessing, as bedside tables. Let's pop those down, see how this looks. He had a little sapling in a pot over here. Put one down. Okay, I see it. I see it. I like. He used some carpet as like pillows and stuff, which is adorable. But he just did the one pillow, so it kind of added texture. He then added signs around the side, which added to the bed frame. And then he added a trap door. Oh, this is super cute. I really like how it turned out. Yeah, I'm into this. This is really, really cute. Okay, I'm really happy with that. So we've got a sofa, we've got a bunny hut, and we've got a bed. I think next we're gonna need a TV. Okay. How do they do this? We have a painting, of course, and then they're going around it with some clay. Adding some lights into the back. Oh my goodness, this is like an actual working TV as well that I guess you can turn on and off. Wow, and it lights up at nighttime. That's pretty cool. Let's go into Minecraft and try and recreate this. Although I'm terrible at redstone, so I'll probably somehow fail this very easy tutorial. Okay, I have everything I need now. Let us commence the build. Okay, so I think this is the size that we need. Can we put a painting on it? Will it work? We need to get the right painting. Is it this one? I think it is. Perfect. Now we just gotta fill around it with our concrete. I thought it was clay, but it's not. There we go. Very nice. We're watching Street Fighter on the TV today. I'm gonna put the lever here, or lever. Depends how you say it. Adding our redstone lamps into the back there. I believe this is how this works. I hope it is. I'm literally so bad at redstone, it's embarrassing. Does this work? Oh my gosh, it totally does. Right, if we set the time tonight now, the TV should come to life. Oh, it does! It's not that great. It's just a painting that lights up. But you could totally pretend this was a TV. It would probably look better, in my opinion, if you swap these out for jukeboxes. Is my version better, guys? Let me know down in the comments. Because I think the jukeboxes add to it, kind of like speakers. But yeah, this is a really cool idea as well. I kind of suck to get the redstone right, even though this is very, very basic redstone. I'm just dumb. Okay, so the last one we're gonna do today is called How to Make a Kitchen Counter in Minecraft. All right, so they're adding in the kitchen doors right now to the cupboards. Already looking pretty good. And then he's smashing through, and I think he's putting down some chests so that he can actually use the kitchen cabinets. I believe I'm actually capable of doing this one. She's fantastic. He just placed down some birch doors into this hole. Then he added his birch planks. And on top of this, he put down some white carpet. Oh, wow. I didn't realize you could put down carpet on top of doors. You'll learn something new every day. Okay, after this, he opened up the doors and then he smashed out the background. And then he simply added in some chests. That is so cool. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Little kitchen cabinets that you can use in your Minecraft house. You could even make it look better by adding in a side counter. I really like this. So simple, yet so effective. Anyway, guys, this was me trying out some TikTok Minecraft builds. If you did enjoy it and you want to see another video similar to this one, do make sure to leave a like on the video. Go and follow me on TikTok. My username is Yami, and we are so close to hitting 700K. Here is the comment of the day, and I will see you guys in the next one.